Hello friends, my name is Manish and I live in Kolkata, India. I am now 49 years old. I used to be a smoker and in 2017 I used to smoke about 20 to 30 cigarettes a day. At that time I had been smoking for about 28 years. As any smoker will tell you, such a long history of smoking and such high numbers will give you very bad health effects. And of course, I was also having the same cough all the time, black phlegm every morning, lack of energy and many other problems. But still, I had no intention to quit smoking. I kept on smoking, although my family members, etc., at many times told me not to. I did make efforts for the sake of it a number of times, but none of them were very serious. In 2017, I was seeing a therapist because I wanted to improve the quality of my life. And she said that one of the major changes required is to quit smoking. And at her insistence, I did try gums. She prescribed medicines like Chantix and bupropion, but none of them worked. Of course, I tried cold turkey before that. None of them worked. So ultimately, even though she didn't have any experience with it, she said I should try electronic cigarettes, which she had heard about. I searched on the internet, found some, ordered one, and I got it in April 2017. And to my great surprise, I could quit smoking in an instant. Once I started vaping, I did not smoke a single cigarette after that. And it's been now almost 4 years. I started from 12 milligram liquids, and now I'm down to 3 milligram. And I vape much less of it now, and I'm enjoying it. The flavors are very nice. My quality of life has improved. My health has improved. My energy levels have improved. I sleep better. I can taste food. I don't smell bad all the time. I have energy. I don't get exhausted and out of breath so fast, and I'm loving it. To all the smokers in the world, my message is, please quit if you can't switch to vaping. Thank you.